Hey guys, good morning. I was just having my coffee and thought that now would be a good time to let y'all know about Haunted Words Press 2023 Anthology, which is coming out soon and is now available on pre-order. So, I have a flash fiction piece in there, and I will put the cover over here somewhere. And you can look in the description for the link on where to order it. You can go to Haunted Words Press website, their big cartel website, and order it. So my flash fiction piece is called The Wanderer, so I thought I'd read that to give you all a little preview of it. I am a wandering soul, lost between the planes of existence. The world seems so new, and I am afraid. How did I get here? Where is here? Where have I been? Where am I going? I glide across the floor, out into the pastures of flowers. I look into the eyes of the animals. They can see me, and it is good. Their eyes follow me as I move through the field. I come upon a group of people. They do not see me. I try to get their attention. It's no use. I catch a glimpse of a little one being held by their mother. They look at me. They point. Their mother looks up and looks past me, looks through me, looks all around. She can't see me, just like the others. The mother is crying. She's distraught. She grips the child, holding on as her chest heaves. She holds on, more for her sake than the child's, I think. Finally, I see what the people are gathering around. It's a person laying motionless. He is dead. I am dead. He is me. Who am I? I don't know. I'm a wandering soul, and the world seems so new. Where did I come from? Where am I heading? I continue through the pasture, unsure of what lies ahead of me, unsure of if I'm going the right way, but still, I continue. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that and that you will go check out Haunted Words Press Anthology. I had a lot of fun writing that one. I remember it was a technique I was using from Natalie Goldberg's Writing Down the Bones, where she says to just put a pen on paper and keep your hand moving. And I just kind of, did that stream of consciousness type, and I liked the end result. So I hope you did as well. All right, go check it out. Thanks, guys. Have a good one.